Dennis, if you don't...
Cassandra, I didn't think you'd come here after calling my plan a suicide mission.
And miss your speech. Never.
Athenians give speeches. Spartans give orders.
Your men are brave, but they won't be enough. We need those reinforcements.
They'd never get here alive. The Athenian navy is too powerful, and our ship is at the bottom of the sea.
Mine isn't.
You'd confront them in open waters? Not sure if you're brave or just mad.
The Adresti and I have faced greater challenges than a few Athenian ships.
You fight like Achilles reborn. But even you couldn't defeat the entire navy.
But if I sink enough ships, the Spartans can get through.
There's something else. A helmet was left on board my ship. It was my butter's.
You wouldn't be talking about this helmet, would you?
You found it! This saved me more times than I can count.
You've been here long enough. How many ships protect Delos?
You'll never sink them all. We just need to punch a hole in their patrols, enough to send them scrambling.
So the helmet from your pater means a lot to you?
It does. He pried it from his pater on the battlefield of Thermopylae.
The sea's a big place. Where did your ship sink, exactly?
Somewhere off the northern coast of Mykonos. We could see Miltiades Fort as we swam to shore.
The sharks will have full bellies when I'm done. Ready for sailing!
Nice to have you back, Commander!
Battle! Loose speed!
do the oars!
There's salvage nearby!
Faster! Everyone to your positions! We'll crash them!
Something floating there. We can retrieve it.
Down!
pick up that salvage!
You're back! I overheard fishermen telling tales of the Adrestia cutting through the sea.
The Athenian navy is scrambling.
Ah! Let their blood feed the sharks.
The Athenians will retaliate for what I've done unless we hit them first.
If that's the plan, we attack their commanders. Athenians are sheep. Kill the shepherd, and the flock will flee.
March on them, and they'll see you coming. I work better alone. I'll take care of these commanders.
You're going straight for their throats. Still, leave some Athenian blood for me.
I need to know where to find them.
Kira's spies tracked all three of them. One guards the quarry, one's camped nearby.
And the third?
Him, we don't know.
I want names, the letters.
This Andros commands the Athenian elite guard. Polemion is their strategist. And the last, a general named Neocles, is missing.
When the commanders are dead and more Spartans arrive, there will be plenty of blood for both of us. you could hide on Delos. Found you, coward. Should be extra careful in this area. Commander has guards, but they're not there to protect him.
Thank the gods! Those soldiers are blood hungry! They want me dead! They say I'm a deserter.
You look like a commander to me.
I don't recognize our army anymore. The things they do in the name of duty.
You'll never survive on Delos. I have a ship. Can you fire a bow?
I was an archer before I was a commander.
And now you're an archer again. Find my ship, the Adrestia. A man named Varnavas will be waiting for you. He'll keep you safe.
Look like you need help from a professional.
Alonime.
Look at the barracks. The next big...
Thaletas? What are you and your men doing out in the open?
The Athenian cowards are too afraid to attack anyone on their sacred lands. We like coming here to taunt them.
Spartans, you're all the same.
I take that as a compliment.
You haven't asked me about the commanders.
I already heard. Their forces are in chaos, and their soldiers are defecting. Sparta owes you. I owe you.
Careful. You never know what I'll ask for.
Ah! Try me.
I would ask for Kira.
Kira?
And you. I want you both, Thaletas. I know the way you two feel about each other, but...
Cassandra, I... Maybe we should focus on the war.
Spartans. All war and no play.
You're a fine warrior. You've done much for the rebellion and Sparta. But I sailed to these islands for Kira.
You have honor, Thaletas. You don't know what you're missing, but you have honor. You're bleeding. A lot.
Come to turn me into the priests?
Depends what you've done.
Don't know if anyone told you, but it's illegal to die on this godforsaken island.
So I've been told.
Shame nobody told the beast roaming around. Vrach me to the one who kills it!
You wouldn't be talking about the giant bear down by the beach, would you?
You saw the beast, and you still live?
That bear wasn't from this world. The vicious pet of some angry god. I sent him back to his owner.
I don't know who you are, warrior. But take this. You've earned it. Now go. Let me bleed in peace.
Don't try!
Cosmos fights for Athens, and so Athens fights for Cosmos.
The filthy rebel stole from the sanctuary. He spilled blood on sacred soil.
Good people of Thelos, your hearts are big, but we must use our minds in this matter.
He deserves death. We demand justice.
Though putting the man to death would be justice for who? Can a citizen truly be partial when justice is sought? Must we not first define what justice is?
Don't listen to Athenians. They do nothing but talk, talk, talk. We want action.
Ship the rebel to Mykonos, where nothing is sacred. Kill him there!
Life has value, no matter where you are.
Socrates, you just make friends wherever you go, don't you?
Cassandra, what a pleasant surprise. What brings you to Thelos?
Once I heard the great Socrates was on Thelos, I raced over to hear his words of wisdom.
Ah, but what are words? Can they be wise, or are they simply words?
Oh, no, you don't. I'm not getting sucked into one of these debates again.
Yet right now, there's a situation I would love your opinion on.
Fine.
Soldiers captured the rebel. He stole from the sanctuary to help finance the rebellion. When guards attempted to apprehend the man, he killed one of them.
Murder on Thelos? They're probably going to kill him.
Indeed. Though it's illegal to end his life here, so he awaits his fate to be transported to Mykonos.
Where do I come in?
Would you say this rebel deserves death? That killing him brings justice?
Let me answer that by asking you this. What exactly is justice?
A brilliant question. He stole, which is wrong.
But it was for the freedom of his people, which is right.
He killed a man.
To save his own life.
He broke a sacred law, one he knew honored the gods.
So you're saying he can kill and steal, but stain the earth, and he should have his throat cut?
I am saying nothing, but when we stray from the law, are we not like the animals?
You know my opinion on that. Can I go now?
Of course, of course. There's just one more thing.
There always is.
The rebel is being held north of here in the Estiatorium. They're shipping him to Mykonos tomorrow.
Wait. All this just to convince me to save the man?
Convince never, though I am curious. Now that you know where he's held and why, would you save him?
I'm going to pay this rebel a visit. Sounds like we have a lot in common.
I thought you might, though I have no drachmi to give, only knowledge. Which one should prefer, for it is perpetual, not transitory.
Well, that's something, I think.
Λαμβάνει η χώρα. Μόνο όταν το επιχείρημα δομείται πιστικό.
The rebel is there.
Χαρακτήρες εν τες τραγωδίες προαιρούνται.
I should be careful. High security here.
Thank you, Mystios. They were going to kill me, but you killed them first.
There will be more. Hurry, follow me.
I saw you. You loved spilling blood on sacred soil, just like me.
I'm nothing like you. Now shut up and follow me before you get us killed.
Death to our oppressors, and anyone else who tries to claim the Delos Islands. Delians are free.
More Delians will die if you don't shut up.
Silence is what led to this. I'll scream till my lungs bleed, and all soldiers are dead!
Malaka!
You have a very loud mouth. You could have gotten us both killed.
Then our sacrifice would set fire to the hearts of the rebels. Then cast every non-Velian into the sea for Poseidon to chew up and spit out.
You realize I'm not Velian. The Spartans who fought and died for the rebellion are also not Velian.
Athenians want these islands for our wealth. The Spartans want these islands for Sparta. I won't let them have it. We don't need them. We don't want them. Delians should rule Delos alone. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going straight to Kira. The rebels must leave their caves. The time to attack is now.
Go, and don't come back. Every soldier on Delos will be looking for you.
Let them find me. I already sent one to his grave. I'd love to send another.
Spilled blood on sacred soil.
Perhaps they did, but mistakes are a failure of intellect, not character, are they not?
These are sacred lands. Our laws are clear.
Ah, are they? Is it not possible to know what is right and thus do wrong? Then the foreigner acted out of ignorance, not malice.
So you say we need to tell every person on the island what the laws are?
If a law is truly just, is it not knowable through deduction alone?
Ah, Cassandra, seeing you on Thelos sets my heart at ease. So tell me, how was your encounter with the rebellious prisoner?
You never told me he was an extremist lunatic.
Ah, but who am I to judge what is too much or too crazy? Are we not both at some point or another?
He would have thrown you and your philosophies into the sea.
Perhaps when I was thinner, both in weight and philosophy. So, tell me, were you able to resolve the situation without bloodshed?
The rebel had guards. I relieved them.
Interesting. You thought the life of a thief and a murderer was worth more than that of soldiers doing their duty.
I wasn't even thinking about him, to be honest.
And what of the rebel?
Should be on his way back to Mykonos, if he knows what's good for him.
Our choices are like ripples on water. They seem tiny and insignificant at the beginning, but they can become devastating tidal waves by the time they run their course.
It's a pleasure, Socrates. I can always count on you to give me a devastating headache.
The pleasure is mine, Cassandra. Hope to see you around the symposiums again.
Don't hold your breath. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Shaka can't go out this far. I'm going to be spotted here.